signs of slowing down. As long as they can keep it going, keep everyone healthy and on form, I think they've got a great shot at leading the league.
He wins that aerial challenge.
This is what they are good at, turning defence into attack, and rapidly. Can he shoot? And it's... There's the opening goal, and it's so well timed. Well, John, that's hit the post and gone in, but just as easily could have hit the post, and obviously stayed out. He's delighted the supporters out there filling the stands. He's brought them to their feet in sheer jubilation.
Sure to boost their confidence. Going into a break with a lead is always pleasing for the fans, even if it is only half the battle.
Good challenge. What will they do here? They have to deal with another one now. Shooting opportunity, a chance! Corner, good play there by the defence. Heading towards the near post. Here, ball gathered in, still a chance here. Another pressure here. To the target in the centre. Given another corner. Slings it in towards the near post. Under pressure here. Drives it to the middle. Sliced that well wide of the back post. Stoppages. Martin only at the last. And there is half time. John, I just thought that was a very, very professional first half performance. 1-0 up, deservedly so. 1-0 the scoreline then. Will it stay like that in the second half, I wonder? Including the managers, and the second half is underway. It's another patient builder, moving the ball around well, looking at runners in behind the defence. Now that they have a flat ball, he's in behind the defence here. Can he hit the target? Knocks here! It's been deflected out of play. Shot in, but the goalkeeper knew it was not up to target.
it's odd.
They've found a little pocket here. The defence really dug the keeper out there. This is with plenty of depth. Oh, that was the save on top of the bar.
In comes a magnificent cross right into his path. You have to say that's a disappointing effort when the ball is so good like that. Should help them sit on their lead, bringing someone on to break up the opposition attack early.
Goalkeeper's been very careful in lining them up. Chance here! Defense play up to the right.
You can see what he was going for, he just didn't get the execution right.
Chance here. Basically for them, the ball is at the wrong end of the field for far too long. They need an outlet, someone to show themselves in midfield. He's free, and he's created space. Possibilities here. Now a true reflection of their superiority. They think they're wicked. This is the display of a striker who's been menacing whenever he's gone forward, brimming with confidence, not afraid to have a go for goal.
Thank you.